Okay, guys, well, I kind of leveled up actually kind of quite a bit because of Hangout Saturday. So we have quite a few engrams, we got a lot of new stuff, just insane stuff, and now we're level 17 all of a sudden. And we have a new subclass? Check that out. It was available at 15, but I didn't really want to touch it too much until now. Explosive grenade. Sounds interesting. Sounds a lot like the one I have now. But basically, we don't have anything here yet. So it's something that we're going to have to level up, I guess. So let's head and get our new engrams. Have quite a few. Almost a whole new armor set. And a new weapon. Wield it wisely. Nice. Until the next time. So let's take a quick look at our armor now. Ooh, guess what we're wearing? We can dismantle this now, I take it. That I might save for if I change classes, do something else. 10, 15, oops. 17, that's better than our rare item that we have. So we'll equip that. Might as well put these rares away, I guess. And have anything new here? Discipline and strength, let's see. I would like some discipline. Intellect as well, but I imagine that's going to be kind of hard to find. We'll dismantle that. Not that much of a difference. But I can carry more ammo with a pulse rifle, okay. I guess we're just gonna equip that because, well, maybe not. And we have a new weapon as well. Holy crap. Okay. Really need a new sniper. We have this fusion rifle, but I really like my snipers. Yeah, we can get rid of that. And what is this? Scout rifle. Yeah, we can get rid of that. I think that's everything for now. And we have a bunch of bounties to turn in from playing all that multiplayer. Yes, we do. Okay. Let's see if we can get some Vanguard reputation, I guess. That's a strike. Strike. Do I have that? What do I have right now? Kill 10 Vex Majors or Ultra. Yes. That's Hives. Oh, we can do that. Confirmed. With a fusion rifle. Okay. I think I have a fusion rifle. Complete 6 patrol missions. How do you complete a patrol mission? Are those little beacons maybe? On Venus? Okay. Bounty accepted. Yeah, I'm staying away from strikes for a little bit. We could try that, I guess. Sure, why not? Acknowledged. Okay, so that means we gotta bring out the oh my god, how did I upgrade crap already? Jeez. Melee speed, okay. insane. It didn't do anything. Upgrade damage. More accurate the longer it's fired. Oh, it's got terrible stability. Okay, and we got an upgrade already for our subclass? We do! Oh my god. Okay, what is this? Oh, we got our double jump. Nice. Charge your blade with arc light and consume your foes with lightning. Okay, so that's the new power. So instead of a golden gun now, we have blades. Powerful melee attack with extended range. Alright. Interesting. We'll try it out, I guess. And we have... Oh, crap. Now I don't have any room, do I? No, I don't. Checking right now. Oh. Okay, let's... get rid of one, I guess. I don't like the fusion rifle anyway, so let's abandon that. Hi. Bye. Okay, so what is this one for now? Suspended bounty, Rasputin. No claimants. Beat 25 hunters in the Crucible. Okay, that's multiplayer thing. Alright, so I guess we can head back into orbit. And we'll continue with our story. I'm a little bit over-leveled for where we are right now. And I also unlocked a strike playlist. I don't know where that is. Okay, we'll basically play strikes. So this is the new strike playlist. Vanguard Eagle. Wait, did I level up again? Vanguard Viper, and then these two are locked. Level 22 and 24, oh my god. And this thing blinks all the time. I guess you get extra XP for whatever's blinking over here. Very strange, but... Alright. Let's see, where did we leave off? Level 12, level 13. Okay, I guess we're going here to the archive. Let's see what we have. Yeah, I did level up. Now I'm 18. The leveling up in this game is just... weird. You don't do anything and you level up.
We just got this, on a secure channel from the Cryptarch.
The Ishtar Collective gathered some of the greatest minds of the Golden Age. Their archive is a treasure of knowledge that we cannot lose to the Fallen. Secure the archive, and the Cryptarchs will be in your debt.
The archive is buried under the rubble of the Academy. It won't take the Fallen long to strip it like the rest of the planet. We'd better find it before they get inside.
Okay, not enough space. Unable to summon. Ow, I thought I was gonna jump that. I do need a new main weapon. I don't have a throwing knife, I guess. Okay, I think we killed them all. Oh, I see some orbs of light over here. Spirit bloom. Chest. Oh, it's a new sniper, isn't it? Sure is. Level 17 as well. Oh, guess what we're equipping? I did get some new... A little bit better, and it has discipline. What is it with scout rifles? I don't know. Oh, don't fall off. Didn't hit a one. Oh, hey, where are you going? I miss my throwing blade, I really do. There's nothing up here. Wait, I gotta go that way. Yes, I do. Okay. Anything up here? You're on fire, dude. Oh, what's going on here? I can see the Okay, should we have some fun now? Let's see what our new thing is. Oh, wow. I kind of prefer the golden gun, though. Oh. Ow. Get out of my face. Don't be shooting that crap at me. Got more snipers over there. You wanna snipe? I can snipe. Ouch. There's only a couple left. Don't be drop anything. Okay. Looks like we're going further in this time. Is that noise? Music picked up a little bit. Oh wow. Look at this place. This just looks suspicious. How did I get supercharged? I wasn't killing anything. Oh wow. There's quite a few people over here. Enemies, I should say. Oh, that's Captain. Oh! Come back here. Sniping little person, you. There's an orb over in the corner, but I don't know if I really want to get it. Maybe. Leave me alone, I'm collecting stuff. Ooh, look at this. Nice. More spirit blooms. I'll just... You guys are back. I fight. Dare be shooting me. Okay, so up. Actually, hold on. Gotta check up here first. Nothing. Yeah, this is where we gotta go. Gotta keep an eye out for a ghost or something, but man, I don't know how you'd find a ghost anywhere in this tall grass. This map seems really huge. Uh-oh.
Great. The Fallen have already set up shop here. Let's hope they haven't gotten into the archive.
Oh, let's do some sniping, shall we? Would you hold still? Ugh. Oh, come on. Not headshots, but close. Oh, look at that guy. Stop it. Oh, I can't shoot through plants. Stop it. I missed my throwing knife. Oh, oh, oh. All right. It's interesting, but oh, I found a rare engram. It's interesting, but I still think I prefer my golden gun. I'll keep it for now, the subclass. Oh, it's just a spawn room. Yep. That's all this is. Spawn room. God, there's spawn rooms everywhere. I'm sure there's gonna be a defend thing.
The archive.
Hey, hold on.
Secrets of the Golden Age, untouched for centuries.
Having a Fallout flashback here. Fallout and The Last of Us. I'm sure this is gonna be a defend mission.
Radio A encryption. They were serious about keeping people out. Not a problem. After you.
Oh, no defend? I'm scared. All of whispers.
Unbelievable. The archive's power is still partially activated.
I'd be a little bit nervous. Spawn room. Why is there a spawn room here?
Welcome, Dr. Shin. Please enter your security clearance code.
Dr. Shin? Never mind that. Let's hit that terminal up ahead.
Okay.
This place is amazing. It's bigger than the archives in Old Accra.
How do you suggest I get over there? Oh. I was gonna have to do some platforming. Okay, I see a bunch of spawn rooms. Yep. It's gonna be a defensive, definitely. Okay. Question is, can we do it? Can we do it? There's a little cubby hole here. Could come up here. Shoot over there, I guess. Just don't jump down, you'll die. Well, actually, no. Might be okay. We're gonna check the area out first a little bit. See what we have. Don't jump too much or you may go off the edge and, you know, die. Like there. Spawn room right there. Thought of something I could pick up maybe. What the hell, it's a med kit. Can you use those? Ah! Never mind, he got crushed by a cylinder. Toolbox. Okay, I guess there's nothing around here. We're just gonna have to defend with what we have. You have this big old thing that fires at an insane rate. Let's go. think I want to be up here.
Shall I begin correlation of Vex Mind core samples?
So polite. Well, let's see what they've got.
Dr. Shin, security breach detected. Intruders, initiate protocol 19.
Hey, how do you guess?
Fallen. They followed us in.
I actually want to save that. I know there's going to be something big coming. There always is. No, you don't. Oh, shit.
Remote hub failure. Routing disrupted.
They must have a servitor feeding off the power.
I saw you. I think I'm gonna go over there and pick up that stuff while I have a chance. There's a lot of stuff over here. I thought there was. Ow. No! Well, you know. Son of a bitch. Now I'm down below here. I don't want to be down below
Fallen.
Here.
They followed us in.
Yeah, I know. It's just gonna be a quick kill everything anyway. I like this spot up here. Kinda wish I had a grenade right now, again. Oh! Oh, I gotta get that. Don't jump. Remember? Don't jump. Oh, I need to get that ball thing. Hold on.
Remote hub failure. Routing disrupted.
They must have a servitor feeding off the power.
Okay. Now we're not gonna jump. Gonna walk and run over here because there, I see this thing over here and I want it. Another weapon. Wow, look at all those guys. Is that it? Oh, I have to get there. Okay. Don't. Okay. I'm a little bit nervous now. Run.
They made a mess here, but I got this. They're tapping in somewhere else.
Okay, so I gotta get over to the other side. Oh! Pete's sake. That was a- Oh, hi. What are you doing?
I'll have it back together quick.
Please do.
They're still falling in here.
Yeah, think. Uh-oh. I hear something big. Oh, God. I don't like it. Oh, shit. Okay, can we possibly... I don't know if I killed him. No, I didn't. I need to get over there. And quickly. Okay, I'm out. Yeah, that's very dangerous to use that power up. And I still didn't kill him. Okay. Where is he? Down. Nice. Oh, shit. I thought I killed you. Oh, what the hell's hurting me so badly?
Let's get back to the archive.
God, don't scare me like that. Jeez. Wow, okay. I think I picked up everything around here. I kind of ran around like a chicken with my head cut off, but... Don't jump down there. Don't die now. Jeez. My worst enemy is myself. And bottomless pits. And water, because apparently, you know, we get wet, we can't handle that. Want to make sure I'm not... missing anything? Missed some kind of massive pickup or something? That would be terrible if I did. If I missed something good. But I think we got everything. It would seem so. Alright. Let's end this mission. I believe we have some engrams to decode.
This archive is amazing. Pathways to other galaxies, mappings of Avex underworld, a place they called the Vault of Glass. Hopefully the Cryptarch can make sense of it. I'll let him know we found it.
Cool. Well, being over-leveled certainly helps a ton. I'm sure that would have been much harder. Got some more gauntlets. Boy, oh boy. Big surprise. Lucky sevens. I'm getting all these trophies and I still haven't looked at the trophy list at all. Wow, what do we get? Oh, a hand cannon. Let's see, let's equip that and then compare that. Interesting. Well, maybe we'll try it out. Another fusion rifle. Ooh! Got a rare heavy weapon. And what I got is pretty much, well, it's got a lot better stability. Oh, we got a new rare item for our cape. Yes, finally we got some boots. Get rid of that thing now. And we upgraded our gauntlets. What else did we get? Discipline. Oh, do I? It's got better discipline. Okay. It's basically exactly the same, except it just gives you more discipline. Which I'm fine with. Okay, let's go back to the tower and code our rare items. This is going to be awesome. Now, I know the max level is level 20, but I think if you have legendary items, you can get up to level 25. I'm thinking, because I've seen only two people that are level 25. Come on, I know the tower is far away, but damn. I also did make a clan for this. So if you guys want, you can check it out. Join up if you like.
What does the manifest say?
I'll leave a link in the description to where you can find it. Got a nice hunter's cloak. Oh, is that a sniper? Is that a sniper? No. A rocket launcher. Oh my god. Level 15, but hey. I don't know what these really are for. Except to make you look not so ragged. They don't give you any special abilities or anything like that. Okay. Well, we only had two engrams. I thought I had more than that. Anyway.
Guardian, please.
I don't think we can pick up that bounty. Oh, yeah. Melee 30 enemies without dying. I kind of screwed that up when I jumped off of the frickin' bridge. I'll have to remember to melee as many as I can. Yeah, I can't do it. Okay, we'll go back into orbit. And head off to our next story mission.